pickles. First you cut the orange. Cut. Like that. And squeeze it. Then you pit your dates. Put them in a blender. And then you add your orange juice. That. That. So just put enough orange juice so it just covers the dates. And you can start blending. Now you add your favorite berries. In my case, it's gonna be strawberries. As much as you want. And blend again. It's a little bit sour, but interesting taste. Try it.